Hey everyone, Hashtag from Hashtag and welcome back to my channel. According to the latest report, Sony Xperia 1.1 could have the same camera setup as Galaxy S20 Plus, which includes a 64MP hybrid zoom sensor, a 12MP main camera, a 12MP ultra wide angle and usual time of flight depth sensor. Further, it will capture 8K HDR video recording, but it's not similar to the Galaxy S20 phone's 8K recording. This report came from Jack Bax on Weibo. Sony Xperia 1.1 specs leak has been suggesting the phone will support 5G, making it the first phones with a 4K display to support the next generation technology. Sony Xperia 1.1 headset will adopt the same 6.6-inch OLED display with dual front-firing speakers. This also includes a 21:9 aspect ratio. The smartphone supports with 4K HDR high-resolution display technology. The phone will use a glossy build complete with a metallic frame, also powered by Snapdragon 865 chipset with X55 5G modem. This was confirmed, which also includes a old-fashioned 3.5mm headphone jack. That is going to be a piece of good news and will be welcomed by lots of users, and also price is expected to be $900. Sony Xperia 1.1 official launch is postponed due to the cancellation of the Mobile World Congress 2020, but we can expect in March 2020, which includes Xperia 5 Plus and other mid-range phones from Sony with Sony Xperia 1.1 also. That's all for today guys, so let me know your thoughts about Sony Xperia 1 in the comment box. And I will see you all tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates about the smartphones. And also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching it. Hamashkar from Hashtag.